What is going on, guys? It's the One Gamer here. Welcome back to another Nova 3 Freedom Edition. And we're here for part 4 of this game. And let's just continue the game, guys. Hope you guys enjoy.
Having teamed up with an unlikely ally aboard the Judger ship Sirius, Cal Warden must now battle Dominion forces and secure the Judger ship Sirius.
Newman, the Dominion's lockdowns are coming for you.
How do they know where I am?
I told them.
You what? Why?
Because they asked, and I needed to keep my cover.
Right, of course, your cover.
Alright guys, hope you guys are enjoying this series. Seems like we're doing pretty decent on this game series, which is kind of good. And not bad. But yeah, we're just pretty much gonna beat this game again. There's a lot more enemies than I thought here. Alright, there we go. Got a grenade. Oh god. Oh no, come on. Alright, never mind. Jesus Christ, get off of me, man. Get off.
I'm at the station hub. Door's blocked by some sort of energy shield.
You must overload the shield's power supply.
How do I do that?
Crystal shard. You should find a close
on it. Here's the first shard.
Deal with them. That's how you'll deal with them, guys. No.
That shield.
What? Nah. No way. Did that just happen, guys? Hope I don't fail. Ooh. You saw them skills, guys? You saw them skills?
It worked. Mazra, I'm through.
Good. There should be another turbo shaft. Let's board it.
Oh god, I don't even want to know what's up next. I don't even want to know what's up next, guys. I'm too scared. I'm scared. I'm just kidding, guys. You can do this. Oh, no. Get the crusty dusty off of me. No, not another one. Too much, I don't have that many things. There's an ammo. Oh crap. No! Alright, oh my god. What is wrong with me? Okay, we're back here. What the heck is this? What is this? What am I missing? An enemy? Oh wow, look, that was easy. What? Oh my. Oh my god. I'm about to frustrate myself. What the heck? Is this kind of Joker song? I understand how to do this now. What the? I'm gonna do this one more time, and then I'm gonna try to do the perfect way. Try to take it easy. There we go, guys. Now we did it nice and easy and slow.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, guys, we made it this far. Oh my god, it's been a while I haven't been talking, because this game is literally concentrating and focusing on the game. But yeah, if you guys are liking this so far, make sure you guys leave a like. Don't forget about it. Oh, not you guys again. Ah ha ha. Alright, now I'm on.
Where the hell did these spiders come from?
Therius is a terrorist. The judges were researching new life forms to introduce on the planets they intended to terraform.
Is this what they came up with? Spiders?
Yes.
Need another one of those crystal shards.
You'll need to deactivate the radiation shields and take the shard that's powering them.
Deactivate the radiation shields? Sounds like a bad idea.
It is, but you need a shard.
Right. Shields are down.
You will need to stay in the shade. Without those shields, the sunlight will burn through your flesh.
Shields are down.
You will need to stay in the shade. Without those shields, the sunlight will burn through your flesh in a matter of seconds.
Thank you.
he is.
We're close to the command deck. This way. Wait! Dominion forces up ahead. Flank them. Wait here. Wait my signal. Why would I hold my breath? Doing so would kill me.
No, it's a figure of...
No! Prometheus! Wait!
Well, there you guys have it again, part 4. That's long. 30-something minutes. I'll make that 26 minutes. I don't know how long I've been playing, but I've been playing for a decent amount. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like button. If you guys are brand new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next part tomorrow. Take care.